Oh, Triggers kind of hated on my video at first. Not that I really cared. I was just the first person to really show them something of a pretty legit high quality. And I really love tattooing sport. And I don't really do it that much anymore. But whatever. There's still some people that enjoy it.
My name